Yo, what's up?
Yeah, man, this shit is good.
Hey, yo,
check this out, motherfucker.
It all started out when I was a teen. I wanted to be the man alive, a sneaker on the scene. But who would ever expect that out of time I would run? I used to live by the gun until I caught a bad one. And now I'm laying in this hospital bed with this bullet in my head, thinking about the life that I led. Or better yet, should I say leave? Follow me on this journey, ask my dome piece, please. I wasn't trying to hear it, I had a hard head. I also had a 16 shot clock full of lead. I'd be like, let's do this, I'm ready to get in this. Before the movie came out, to my society I was a menace. Sticking niggas on a daily basis, cutting faces, taking shit to trial, beating cases. I did my dirt, and when I'm through, I left no clue, won't be no creeping. Cause this nigga here don't be sleeping. Wait a minute, who's this nigga coming up the blocking? Juicy's rocking, I'm about to stick him with the Glock in his mouth. So he don't make a sound when I do him. Money wasn't having it, so I blew him. Left him on the floor, would run through the jaw. He stayed out flat, so I guess there's no need for no more heat. But wait a minute, money's moving his feet. I wanna finish him, but here comes the D's running up the street.
Comes back around. Do your dirt, but why you doing?